Okay, people, let me, there we go. So like I was saying, last night a couple of us went out with some Battle Machine dudes to check out Route 318. I was shocked, seriously just shocked to find like 40 other cars out there. Good to see y'all are keeping it gangster. Okay, let's keep it moving. We've got a lot more coming up in check this out. You know who else showed up today? Yoshi Suzuki from the Toge Union team. There's a stretch of time where Yoshi was on the Tokyo Police's, like, most wanted street racer list. But I guess he finally took care of it because I haven't seen him out and about lately. Keep your eyes on that dude for sure. Hang on a second. I have to grab some of my attempts we got set up. Help support the scene by supporting all our sponsors because they've made this event possible. You should also check out the DJ tent. Dude's going to be spinning for the swimsuit contest. Come on, get over there. It's about to start. Alright, Ryan Cooper is in the house. He just murders the strip. I would not want to be lined up next to that dude. Come on.
Drifting is all about being judged based on how well you can control your car in a slide. The longer you hold your drift and the smoother your transitions, the higher your score. Max out your points by pushing your car as fast as you can while maintaining a deep drift angle. Initiate a drift by steering into the corner and tapping the e-brake. Once you have your car drifting in the desired direction, throw the steering in the opposite direction to counter steer and hold your angle. To stitch together a run of multiple drifts, release the throttle to throw your car in the opposite direction. Then hit it again to keep traction lost. Hey homie, like they say, practice makes perfect. You can also try taking a practice run to get a feel for the track before the event.
is in the house.
Thank you.
Oh, and now here's a dude who needs no introduction. That's Yoshi Suzuki from Toge Union in the 350Z. Yosh practically invented Onikya, or Demon Gamma. So if you're a fan of the super wide wheels with tires stretched crazy thin, you can thank him. Definitely look out for him there.